by a woman who offered her polygamy services. I'm not sure I phrased that properly, but I'm a bit nervous.
I'll go Mormon. I mean, yeah, I'm sure I'll be happy to. I'm happy to be here.
Hey, I have something. This, by the way, polygamy should be it should be legal. It's its own punishment, for God's sakes. I mean, how do you make one woman happy?